So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I am about to send this request and give my sister the most expensive items that I own inside Roblox in 3, 2, 1. Hey, what is going on, guys? Dylan here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Roblox. I hope all of y'all are having a fantastic day. Hopefully you guys got some Robux as a random gift today or something, because that would literally make today the best day ever. Anyways, guys, let's go ahead and get on with the video. I actually wanted to do something a little different than what I usually do. Today, I actually wanted to check out some of my trades on Roblox. Now, I don't know if you guys know this, but I actually have a couple of expensive items in my inventory that were actually given to me by some of y'all. Now, some of the expensive items I own included the Clockwork headphones that I actually got a very, very long time ago. I made a video about this whenever I originally got it, and I believe this item is worth around 100 to 200,000 Robux, something along those lines. Another expensive item I own, guys, is actually the Blizzard Beast mode. I believe I bought this a couple weeks ago with my own Robux, and I believe I bought this for around 42,000 Robux, which is actually a crazy amount of money. Now, this is the last super expensive item I own, guys. It is actually the classic Roblox fedora. To my knowledge, this item is like super, super rare in Roblox, and a bunch of people want it. And I actually somehow managed to buy this item for myself for around 50,000 Robux. I also believe I made a video on this in the past. And guys, with all of these items together combined, I believe the value is around like 300,000 to 400,000 Robux, which is absolutely insane. Now, another thing about these items, guys, that I'm not exactly sure if y'all know about is that the Clockwork headphones and the classic Roblox fedora are both items on Roblox that all of the veteran traders really, really want. So I'm assuming I have some pretty good trades on my like Roblox trade page, and I kind of want to see if anybody is offering me anything good. And who knows, guys, I might accept one. I might send off a couple trades today. Who freaking knows? We'll just have to find out. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell so you guys get notified every single time I upload a video. Anyways, let's go ahead and get on with the video, guys. The reason why I'm doing this is because honestly, I've been kind of getting sick of some of these items, and I kind of feel like trading them away. So once again, we'll just go ahead and see what happens. So I'm on the trading page, guys, and right away I see two requests from the same guy that goes by the username of Flakies. Now, I'm hoping these are good, guys. I haven't actually checked out my trades in a very, very long time. So let's go ahead and hope it's something cool. So let's go ahead and open up the most recent one from Flakies, guys. Here we go. He is trying to trade my classic Roblox fedora for his fiery horns of the netherworld worth 36,000 Robux. Holy cow, guys. This flower power item worth 13,000 Robux, and this catching snowflakes face for 3,400, and then the neon bombastic animal hoodie that is worth 1,500 Robux, guys. Now, my value that I'll be giving him is around 50,016 Robux, and the value that I will be receiving is actually 54,865 Robux. So technically, I make around a 4,000 Robux profit from that, which actually sounds pretty good. Now let's actually go ahead and take a look at his other offer. This one, guys, is even crazier. Wait, what the heck? So he's still asking for my classic Roblox fedora, guys. I told y'all this was a highly seekable item worth 50,000 Robux, and he is gonna be giving me the Dark Presence, which is worth 67,741 Robux. Holy cow, I literally make a 17,000 1,000 Robux profit, which is almost like $200 in the game, which is insane. And as you guys can see by the serial number at the bottom of this item, there are only 150 of it inside Roblox. Meanwhile, the serial number for the classic Roblox fedora actually is unknown, which is kind of weird, but oh my gosh, guys. Dude, I don't know whether or not to accept this. This is actually like a pretty good deal. Holy cow, guys. I'll make a lot of freaking Robux if I actually accept this. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and leave that for like later on at the end of the video, guys. I don't know if I should accept those just yet. Let's go ahead and just take a look at a couple of other requests from other players and see if they are offering me anything good. So I'm kind of looking for some cool usernames, guys, just because I feel like those guys are like the OG players, and those OG players are going to be the ones that have a lot of rare items. Like this guy right here, he has a 3-letter name, DGM. That is freaking cool. So let's go ahead and click, and he is offering me the Neon Bombastic Animal Hoodie, as well as the Black Iron Commando for my camo commando and my red goof face. So here's the thing though, guys, the value of my items are actually higher than his, so I am definitely gonna be declining that one. Here's another trade request from a username by the name of OP Trader 101. Guys, it's literally in his name, OP Trader, so I definitely think I have to check this out. This guy, once again, is making me give him stuff that is worth way more than the items I am getting. Guys, I am definitely gonna be declining that. Dude, what the heck? All right, there's a dude by the name of ZYRQ. His name sounds pretty cool, guys. It is a 4-letter name. Let's go ahead and see. Why would I want to trade stuff that's literally only worth 200 Robux? I can just go buy that. I decided to scroll down a little bit more, guys, and there's a dude right here, literally with the username Kez. K-E-Z. Dude, first off, that's a cool username. Hopefully, he's offering me something good, and a Durite fedora with a black iron accent, and I'm trading him the Gingerbread Hedro and my Tixplosion. Guys, now the difference is only 300, but I honestly don't like this item enough to the point where that 300 extra Robux is really worth it for me to trade. Unfortunately, Kez, I am gonna have to decline. Guys, I've literally only gotten like 2 good trades from the same dude in this video. So I'm scrolling all the way down to the bottom right now, guys. These are all of my trades that haven't expired yet, and we're just gonna go ahead and just like speed through all of these guys until I see something. Oh, wait a minute, hang on. This guy is trying to trade Glarung the Greedy, which is worth 21,000 Robux, and he is gonna give me the Sapphire Starstone of the Federation. Guys, there is a big difference in pricing on this item right here, but the thing is, I really don't like Glarung the Greedy, and this Sapphire Starstone of the Federation actually looks pretty cool. This trade is from the dude Leighton Power, I believe that's his name, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep that just so that I can check it out again here in a little bit. Here is another somewhat decent trade, guys, from Ganeva Aya, and he's asking for the classic Roblox fedora as well as the Blizzard Beast Mode face, and he's gonna be trading me a Valkyrie hem and a Superfly cap. Now, once again, guys, there's a 4,000 Robux difference, so I don't know if I want to take that. Like, it just doesn't seem like good to me. Guys, I got a brand new request from someone by the name of Karma God. Let's see. Oh, whoa, guys. This is a pretty interesting trade right here. I actually make 5,000 Robux from this. He's trying to trade the Blizzard Beast Mode, the classic Roblox fedora, and my Catching Snowflakes face for the Eyes of Azeroth face worth 88,942 Robux. Holy cow, guys. Apparently, there are only 123 of these in all of Roblox, and this is serial number 40. Dudes, I don't know if I should take this. Oh my gosh, this seems like a pretty good trade, dude. This is like a really rare item, I think. Guys, I literally don't know what to do, and I also just got another trade request from Mushy X. Why the heck is everybody trying to trade me right now, dudes? Let's go ahead and view details of this. They are trying to trade me a Valkyrie helm for my Clockwork headphones. Once again, though, my item is worth a significant amount more. So, dude, I am definitely going to be declining that one. And, dude, as I decline that one, I get another trade request from Demo Logan. Oh, my gosh. And, dude, it's the same request. No, bro, declined. You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna be doing something completely different than what I started this video trying to do. I'm actually gonna be doing something nice, guys. Instead, I am gonna be trading my sister an item. Now, granted, I'm not gonna get anything back from this, guys, but you know what? YOLO, all right? I'm just gonna go ahead and be nice, and we're just gonna go ahead and trade her something because, hey, I just feel like it. Guys, I'm literally only doing this because I am the most indecisive person in the world. I wanna get rid of my items, but I don't know who to trade. Like, I don't wanna get a bad deal or anything like that. So you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and be nice. All right, so here we go, guys. I am trading my sister the classic Roblox fedora as well as the Clockwork headphones, which add up to 130,129 Robux. Oh my gosh. And you know what, guys? All I'm gonna ask from her is her Valentine's Day cap in 2014 because I'm just that nice. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I am about to send this request and give my sister the most expensive items that I own inside Roblox in 3, 2, 1. Ah, dude, no! Guys, I freaking did it. The trade request has been sent. Close this window to end session. Oh my gosh, guys. I don't know why I did that. I genuinely think that was probably the dumbest thing I could have ever done. But you know what? Ashley, if you watch this video, feel free to accept it or don't. That's up to you. But anyways, guys, I think that's gonna be all. Let me know down in the comment section below if you guys think I should have accepted any of those trades. I'm not too familiar with what items are good inside Roblox. The only thing I really know is the actual Robux amount, but I believe there's like a whole lot more that actually goes into everything. So if you guys have any insight on that, let me know down in the comment section below. And if you guys enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell so you guys get notified every single time I upload a video. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I believe today we're gonna hit 500,000 subscribers. So guys, real quick, thank you all so much. Anyways, guys, my name is Dylan and I will see y'all next time. Peace.